We're the Arna family. I'm Heather. This is
Jerry.
And
Kristen.
And guess what? We're opening our Christmas present early. Oh, yes. And this is Miss Bonnie. And we're going everywhere. Ready? We're going everywhere, everywhere.
It's the holiday adventure.
Holiday adventure. All right. What are we doing first?
Yeah, where are we going?
Sure, let's go with those.
We're going with these.
What are those?
Something raspberry.
Nat Gold raspberry potato chip.
Uh-oh. Guess what I forgot.
I'll get it.
I forgot the scissors.
From Spain.
So raspberry chips from Spain.
Ooh.
Dun-dun-dun. Jerry got the scissors. Yay, Jerry. Okay, a raspberry chip for you, a raspberry chip for you, and a raspberry chip for me.
It smells like raspberry.
Yeah, it does. Oh, I got... You have a long gray hair. Got it. Okay.
All right, then.
Sure, do that.
All right, we're doing another chippy.
Roasted chicken flavored potato chips.
Ew. Where
roasted
are they from?
Chicken
I'm looking.
Flavored potato chips.
Why do they do that?
France.
So, roasted chicken potato chips.
Oh, they're
from
French.
France.
French people make really good roasted chicken. Don't smell like raspberry. Mmm. All it's missing is gravy.
It really does taste like roasted chicken, but...
It does.
But I don't like chicken.
I can make like a really crunchy sandwich with this.
That would probably be good on a sandwich.
I know. That's why I said it. Is that what we're having next? What is that?
Sure.
What is it?
I don't know. Gingerbread with black currant icing. And it's from Poland.
Okay. Not sure how I'm feeling this.
Oh, gingerbread. I don't know if...
Oh, they're little hearts.
Oh, isn't that something?
Should I just...
Yeah.
There you go.
Smell good.
There you go.
His piece is bigger than mine.
You can have more. Ready? It's all right.
It's okay.
You like it?
Yeah. It's like a Polish pumpkin gingerbread thingy. Yeah, that's it.
Alright, what's
that? Yeah, pretty good. Yeah, I'm the last of it.
I'm good.
No,
what's next?
You should have the chicken chip.
Salted filled sticks.
What?
Wheat pretzel sticks with garlic filling.
Oh! I think I might like this.
I think you're gonna like
it. I don't know where it's from! Croatia?
Yeah, they're known for...
Fun. Oh, my God! Mm.
Heartburn City.
Oh, yes.
They're good, but...
Oh, my God.
I'll stick to the...
I like garlic.
I'll stick to the chicken chips.
Yeah, you can have the chicken chips.
All right, what do we have next? Ha, 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 ha.
Take it back. What?
Do you want to do the purple thing again? All right. We'll tell them about the purple thing. So we had this purple thing. What is it? But for some reason, the recorder went off.
It's an ube shortbread cookie. It's made with sweet purple yam called ube.
It has a good flavor. The texture is gross.
From the Philippines. And the texture is fine.
Nah.
All right.
What are we doing next?
Cream American.
Hold on. Hold on.
It's like a moon pie.
Wait.
What am I waiting for?
I don't see it. Oh, wait.
Well, I was going to say, it's right in front of you.
Chocolate covered biscuits with cream filling.
From?
Uruguay.
It's from Uruguay. No, I'm not feeling it.
Okay. Don't like it?
Not my favorite.
Alright. No. She likes the purple thing better.
I do like the purple thing better.
Alright. So next...
Sweet snack with fennel seeds.
Oh, this is going to be good. I like fennel.
Italy.
From Italy.
Italian fennel.
Zoom, zoom. Serve it with wine.
Wow. I was whining. No. Ooh. Now I know why I said serve it with wine. It's to wash it down. I like fennel.
I don't like fennel.
No, but that's not good.
I don't like fennel either, so. Alright.
Anything else?
Alright.
Let's do that.
No, we'll do the white cinnamon cookie.
White cinnamon cookie?
That's what it says.
There's a lot of, weird,
white chocolate with cinnamon cookie pieces.
Flavor profiles in here. We're going from
Belgium.
Oh, it's from Belgium.
Sweet and yeah.
They're supposed to have the best chocolate.
Wow, that's not chocolate. That's white cinnamon.
One piece. Ugh, two piece. Ugh. Fennel's
I like you stick that. It up your nose.
Yeah.
It feels like it.
No.
What?
Can't take her anywhere.
Hey, can you see me? I have no idea
what's
going on.
That is very cinnamon to me.
I like it.
I like it, too.
You didn't eat the rest of yours.
Rude. That wasn't the rest of mine. It was a piece that broke off.
Yeah.
I'll eat it anyway.
All right.
Milk chocolate with roasted almonds.
Oh, we had that before. That's good.
It's limited Germany. Winter edition.
Yeah, we had it before too.
We did?
Yeah. We did.
If you say so.
I say so. Oh my god, it's right like the last time you had it.
Was investigating the noise that was behind me.
Okay. Very good. Do you remember? You don't remember.
Oh, I don't like it.
I remember. What is that? It's some kind of Japanese thing, ain't it?
We have two things left. What do we want to do?
Taco Bell is always last.
Alright, what is that?
On Golf Monday. It is from Japan.
I know, that's what I said. I read Japanese.
Oh, yeah. Pretzel cookies with caramel almond filling.
These are gonna be really good. These are like Pokemon cookies.
They're little cookies.
Yeah.
They're like Oreo thins.
Yeah.
Oh.
None for you.
None for me. They smell good.
They're very good. Yes. Hold ya.
Oh, yummy.
What is that one, Mom?
Oh my gosh. Oh my God!
Lord, I'm trying to get the hair, and you're like, you're like, stop moving.
All right.
Baklava.
We had this before. Daddy don't care for it.
I'm not really sure where it's from. Because, like, it says about Muslim holiday. It says Jordan.
Product of Jordan.
Okay, there we go. I should have the countries just right on the thing. Like, come on.
Yeah.
You're scaring me.
Issues! Okay. Oh, geez. There we go. All right. Look at the pretty wrapping. Oh, my goodness. And there's our little bird nest. I want
to shove it in my face. Let's go.
What else is new?
Love that.
Food hoarder.
Japanese cookies.
I like baklava.
I mean, the cookies were really good too, though.
Mm-hmm.
Is that it?
That's it.
That is it.
All right, we went everywhere.
Wow, I'm exhausted from that trip.
I know. I like these roasted chicken chips, though.
You can have them. I don't like them. All right. Thank you for joining us. Have a great day.